What?
Ah, jeez! Guy scared me. What are you doing there?
Sorry, I just... I wanted to...
It's wonderful news. I think I've got it. What do you think?
Wow, Dad.
Can you believe it?
I knew you had it in you.
That's a pretty mealy-mouthed response. What about it? What do you think? Let's talk it through.
Not tonight. I'm tired.
Hey, come on. This is it. This is the beginning of our real work together. Or you think I've stolen the thunder because I broke through first? This is only the beginning.
I think we should call it a night.
Look, read out the first couple of lines. We go line by line out loud through the argument. See if there's a better way, a shorter way.
No, come on. Tomorrow.
I've waited years for this goddamn... Let's do some work together.
Dad, I think we should get some sleep.
Not until we talk about the proof!
I don't want to talk about the proof.
God, open the goddamn book! Read me the lines!
Let X equal the quantity of all quantities of X. Let X equal the cold. It is cold in December. The months of cold equal November through February. There are 4 months of cold and 4 of heat, leaving 4 months of indeterminate temperature. In February, it snows. In March, the lake is a lake of ice. In September, the students come back and the bookstores are full. Let X equal the month full bookstores. The number of books approaches infinity as the number of months of cold approaches 4. I will never be as cold now as I will in the future. The future of cold is infinite. The future of heat is the future of cold. The bookstores are infinite and so are never full except in September.
I'm exhausted.